another set of very cool brushes that are new to Painter 2018 are the selection brushes. And I have pulled some off onto a custom palette, and I have set them to text view, because if I just do them as an icon view, there's nothing there because they select things instead of applying paint. So we'll go back to the text view and I'll show you a little bit about what they do. So I've painted this gorgeous colored layer here, and we'll go with the Fractal Selection brush. And you can see it leaves a nice selection. So I'll do a Control C, Control V, and you can see there's my selection that I drew on the original layer. So I'm going to go through each of these. Grass. And again, copy, Control C, Control V, creates a new layer here with a grassy selection pasted into the new layer. The hard hatching selection. Control C, Control V. And there's the hatch selection. Comic flatting. Control C, Control V, and again, there's the selection you've captured. Path. Control C, Control V. This is a softer version of the hatching brush. You can see it fades off a little bit. Control C, Control V, and there's really kind of a soft selection made from it. Go back to the original layer, and the last one is this splatter selection. Control C, Control V, and there you have the splatter selection brush. Not only can you use these brushes to mask out an area, you can use them to mask out an area to paint over or fill with a gradient, to fill with the bucket tool, whatever. So let me pick one. We'll pick path here. And this is on the original layer again. So now we've got a selection and we'll fill it with a gradient. So there you have it. You can get very soft edges. You can paint very controlled. You can cut out the edges of things very carefully. Very interesting and useful set of brushes that is new to Painter 2018.